As frustration continues to mount against China's strict COVID-19 policy, scores of university students in the eastern Chinese city of Nanjing gathered to protest Monday night. Here's what happened.
Videos released today show large crowds of Nanjing Tech University students on campus. They were chanting slogans and demanding to be allowed to go home. The students can be seen arguing with university representatives and shouting for school leaders to step down. Other videos show a police car arriving on the scene and university officials promising students they would compile their complaints in a file. AFP reported that the protest comes a day after the school announced it would seal off campus for 5 days because of one COVID-19 case. Universities in China have restricted movements for months because of the COVID lockdown. Many require students to apply for permission to leave campus and ban visitors.
The Chinese communist regime seems to be reopening its doors to the rest of the world, a little. The city of Beijing announced on Tuesday that two major airports have dropped a mandate: the need for departing passengers to show a negative COVID-19 test before entering their terminals. But passengers are still required to scan their health codes on their phones, part of China's contact tracing system, and have their body temperature checked. For those looking to eat at airport restaurants, passengers are still mandated to show a 48-hour negative test. Right now, only a tiny fraction of international flights are running in and out of Beijing.